There are three times as many blue pens as red pens. So for blue pens, there are three units. And red pens, there is one unit. There are twice as many green as red. So for green, twice means two units. So we have a total of 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 units. A total of 72 blue, red, and green pens. So 6 units represents 72. We have to find that 1 unit. 72 divided by 6. And what do we need to find? We need to find red pens in the back. Refer to the diagram, there's 1 unit. So the answer is 12.